Welcome back. Today's Anuvaga deals with leadership qualities and how to run the country after the Sanskrit verse recitation. Kindly stay tuned for the English explanation in depth.
सिद्धुभोहगं सुजाते भूया समित्याह ध्रुवाने वैनां कुरुत उग्रो सिद्धुभोहगं सुजाते भूया समित्याह प्रतिवादिन ये वैनां कुरुते विभोरस्य विभोरहगं सुजाते भूया समित्याह ये वैनं प्रत्युत्पीते तमुपास्यते यनज्मित्वा ब्रह्मनादे व्येने त्याहैषवा अग्नेर्योगस्ते नैव नैयनक्ति यज्ञस्य वैगमुर्ध्येन देवासुवर्गं लोकमायन यज्ञस्य व्यर्ध्येनासुरान् पराभावयन यन्मे अग्ने अस्त यज्ञस्य दृश्यादित्याः यज्ञस्यैव तत्समुर्ध्येन यजमानस्सुवर्गं लोकमेत यज्ञस्य व्यर्ध्येन भ्रातुर्व्यान् पराभावयत्यग्निहोत्रमेताभिर्व्याहृतेभिरुपसादये यज्ञमुखं वा अग्निहोत्रं ब्रह्मेता व्याहृतयो यज्ञमुख एव ब्रह्म कुरुते संवत्सरे व्याकृतयेताभिरेवोपसादये ब्रह्मणैवोभयतः संवत्सरं परिगृह्णाति कलिशपोर्णमासो चातुर्मास्यान्यानभमानयेताभिर्व्याहृतेभिर्हवेदुश्यासादरे यज्ञमुखं वै कलिशपोर्णमासो चातुर्मास्यानि ब्रह्मैता व्याहृतयो यज्ञमुख एव ब्रह्म कुरुते संवत्सरे रे पर्यागतयेताभिरेवासादये ब्रह्मणैवो भयतः संवत्सरं परिगृह्णाति यद्वै यज्ञस्य नाम्ना क्रियते राष्ट्रं यज्ञस्याधिर्गच्छति धृजाविषं यज्ञस्याधिर्गच्छत्यथ ब्राह्मणो नाशीर्केण यज्ञेन यजते सामिधेनिरनुभक्षन्नेता व्याहृतेः पुरस्ताद्दद्भ्याद् ब्रह्मैव प्रतिपदं कुरुते तथा ब्राह्मणः स्वाशीर्केण यज्ञेन यजते यं कामयेत यजमानं भ्रातुर्यमस्य यज्ञस्याधिर्गच्छेदिति तस्यैता व्याहृतेः पुरोनुभाक्यायां दध्याद्भ्रातुर्यदे भत्या वै पुरोनुभाक्या भ्रातुर्यमेवास्य यज्ञस्याशेर्गच्छति यान् कामयेत यजमानान् समापत्येनान् यज्ञस्याशेर्गच्छेदिति मेधा व्याहृतेः पुरोनुभाक्यायार्धर्तयेकाध्याद्याज्याये पुरस्तादेकाह्याज्यायार्धर्तयेकान्धैनान् समावदे यज्ञस्याशेर्गच्छति यथा वै पर्जन्यस्वपृष्टं वर्षत्ये वै यज्ञो यजमानाय वर्षति स्थलयोधकं परिगृह्णात्याशिषा यज्ञं यजमानः परिगृह्णाति मनोधि प्राजापत्यं मनसा भूतेनाभिषेद्याह मनो वै प्राजापत्यं प्राजापत्यो यज्ञो मन एव यज्ञमात्मन्धत्तेवागस्यैन्द्रियपद्मक्षयणे वाचा मे मृगेणाभिषेद्याहैन्द्रिय वै वाग्वाचमेवैन्द्रियमात्मन्धत्ते
What are the leadership qualities? This is a common concern of every aspiring person. The Veda says the leadership qualities are number one, firmness of character, and then you should have a strong mind, and of course oratorial skills follow, and last but not the least, you have to have the quality of leading from the front. You cannot be telling your followers to go ahead and take the risk and try to manage them from behind. That does not make you a good leader. A good leader has to have all these qualities, like he has to be strong, then a firmness of mind, and good oratorial skills, and then lead from the front. And what does this Anuvaga talk about? Management or running a nation. It talks of Sama, that is peacefulness all around. At the same time, we should have Rik, that is laws, proper laws to manage the country. If you read the both together, leadership qualities and the running of a government, managing a country, you can see that if you have to have peacefulness all around and if you have to implement strong laws, you need good leadership qualities like firmness of mind, strength of character and good oratorial skills to convince the people. And of course, you have to do this all by leading from the front. The next Anuvaka is a prayer for a long and active life. As always, kindly visit our website and download the detailed transliteration, verse by verse, and also the detailed meaning. More than what has been explained in this verse, you can read in those explanations. So stay tuned and kindly subscribe to this channel. Thank you.